Okay, this is a shot from inside my house through the sliding glass door that shows how I monitor Jackson's from the inside of the house. I've put in a plexiglass window in his otherwise plastic and bubble wrapped enclosure. And there he is, sitting there under his infrared light. He's a good time. The thermometer, currently about 82 degrees Fahrenheit.